From TechPEX Research and Innovation Services. Today I am here to demonstrate you one of the recent and trending research area, that is on computer vision and machine learning. So the topic that we have taken for today is facial expression recognition. As you all know, recently in mobile phone, in laptops and in other real-time scenarios where computer vision is used, there are number of applications, and machine learning is one of the recent area which is used for some classification, recognition or prediction, right? So I'm not wasting your time, so going directly to the work that we have done. Here we have used one data set which is giving you the expressions, as this is for angry, this is for neutral, this is for sad and smile, right? So we have used the one machine learning algorithm, that is sport vector machine. We have used the variant of sport vector machine. Basically the SVM is a classifier which is basically used for one or two class classification, but here we have used for multi class, because the expression that we are focusing those are more in count. So a variant of SVM is used. The machine learning algorithm is providing you the recognition and the classification results for your any of the application. So what we have done here, for increasing the accuracy, we have designed a hybrid model for the feature extraction, because features those we are giving to our machine learning algorithm are very much important. These features are more descriptive, the accuracy will be more. So let's have a look what we have done. I'm running this code. You can see from the data set, it is taking the specific regions. One more thing that we have done on this research topic is that we are extracting the useful information only. So from the image or the data set that we have used, not only this data set, you can use for any of the data set. So the very first step is to extract the face. From that face, we will get the region of interest. So that face, the next phase is to extract the eyes and mouth, because any of the expression is specifically defined from the lips or from the eyes. For example, if we are smiling, our eyes will little bit get closed and mouth will be little bit expanded. So these are the basically region of interest areas of the face which are used for extracting the expression information. Later, for the extracted information, we have calculated the features by using the LPQ and LDP algorithm, so which is converting the image information to the numeric information by the specific algorithms, by making specific patterns. So sometimes the recognition is also called pattern recognition. So once it is be done, the data will be collected and will send to the variant of the SVM that we have designed, and will check whether it is giving you the better accuracy with respect to the previous feature extraction techniques or not. A comparison study is also done at the end. It is taking time because a number of images have been used in this particular project. So depend upon the data, your system will be taking time. So as we all know, for the machine learning or for the deep learning, as much data we will have, that much accuracy we will achieve. So this is the basic fundamental of the machine learning algorithm. So facial expressions, you can see the person with the different expressions are there. As you can see, the training is done, and we have done very much less testing to demonstrate you over here. So you can see the curve for the proposed algorithm is more than with respect to the traditional technique. The traditional techniques were LBP, CLBP, LTP. Let's have a look how much accuracy we have achieved. We have got 96.15 by the proposed technique, which was previously for the LTP it was 94. For the CLBP it was 90.53, and for the LBP standalone it was 92.09. So you can see by doing one of the concept, we have increased the accuracy. Even number of things more can be done to this research topic, and more accuracy can be achieved. That will depend upon your input data, the data set you have used. So hope you people like this video and will help you in your thesis or dissertation or the project. So for more ideas, stay tuned to our network, to our channel, and for any assistance, you can contact us directly on our website or our contact numbers. So you can visit www.techpex.com. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.